To add a to-do list, click the Add Widget button and click To-do List. Somewhere on your page, the to-do list will appear. You can give it a name. For example, let's prepare a vacation. And the first thing you want to do is start typing tasks like make hotel reservations, add a new one, book the flight, and buy a new suitcase. Click the plus or enter, done, and there is your to-do list. If you tick one off, you'll see it will change and you can flip easily and stay organized. Thanks for watching.